contract to find this straggler will...
Local vector with target vessel is locked. Operator light screen. Hangar depressurized. Move out to the arming area and careful you don't bang up my flight deck. Right, let's go down the checklist here and make sure you didn't knock any screws loose on the trip over. The old gunhead here has got 4 weapon hardpoints and 4 item brackets. First up, rattle off a few rounds from the machine gun into the targets. Spike should punch a hole through anything that gets too close. Target's up! Check. Now spit out a few grenades. Make sure the feed hasn't gummed up again. Good! Finally, fire up that shield generator. I'd rather you burn out the power cell than bring my suit back with holes in it.
Okay, let's see what we're looking at here. Pull up your tactical map. Now let's figure out a plan of attack. This here is our primary objective, the core. All defensive bodies appear to be networked to the centralized AI cortex. Knock out the core, but first, scanner sweep on...
Pioneer away. Equipment expenses logged. Start mission clock. Take out that core and make us some money.
System neutralized. Alarm triggered.
Watch out! That system you just hit is linked with an alarm system somewhere on the ship. If it's in danger, it'll call reinforcements to protect it.
neutralized. Hull repaired. Key code recovered. Ammunition rearmed. Control system neutralized. Key code recovered. Key code recovered. Key code recovered. Generator system neutralized. Key code recovered. Ammunition rearmed. Key code recovered. Neutralized.
Chain reaction is shutting down the other security elements. We'll call the salvagers to come and cash out. Good work. We've got a starting budget of 500K for equipment and weapons, but we'll pull in more funds for each boat we capture. Just don't get sloppy. You crash and burn out there, and we'll get slapped with the expenses. If we go into the red, our contract gets torched.
Mitch on some new equipment licenses. Plug it in the loadout rig here, and I'll get you all geared up, sonny. Right, I can modify last... This stuff's gotta be paid for. Equipment costs are only logged after you leave the hangar. So feel free to test out new weapons on the target sim. The armaments catalog by type. Be sure to let me know how much ammo you want for each gun, too. These things get hungry out there.